We're down here today at 80s Angels Cricket Fundraiser to support an orphanage in India. Celebrities and locals alike turned out in force at the Devonport Oval to support this fantastic cause.
Like O'Brien has decided to walk. Walking in a charity match, that's a pretty interesting concept. But Julian O'Brien's got it done. Nice tidy first up over from Brendan Favola. Figures of 1 for 2. 1 for 11 at the moment.
Richo for 6, which was good, so hopefully I'll be bowling now.
Would you be back next year?
If I get another gig, I'll be back for sure, so hopefully they do again next year.
And can you talk us through the arrival of your new one here, Banjo?
Banjo? After AD passed away, we really wanted to give Lola a sibling to grow up with. So we were very lucky to fall pregnant after a few attempts. And our surrogate delivered at 37 weeks while we were there. We spent about 5 weeks in India, and we've been back in that 7 months. So, yeah, Banjo's 11 weeks old now.
Coley's got under one. Now, he could be out. No, drop.